superstar. Big power from both fighters here. Panrit seems to have pulled his wind back now. Determination from Panrit is a parallel as he comes back with more strikes. Big punches Paedsanlek can take. Learning.
There's a big left hook. Grey lettering, Paedsanlek. In the black and red. Paedsanlek with some big power punches to start. Both. Nice rip there, but Panrit to reply.
Both fighters familiar with the small gloves here. Big shots.
Stop!
Panrit did tell us that he's been working on his defense with super power.
Panrit has recovered in time. Wobbly on the feet.
Stop him!
Wow! Early power from Paedsanlek. Put Panrit on skates. Panrit doing his best to survive this onslaught of Paedsanlek. Wants the right hand.
Stop!
Drops Panrit.
Paedsanlek.
Not being overzealous here.
Yeah, I like the patience of Paedsanlek. Really looking for that one shot. Looking to land that right hand. Right on the ear, Panrit. Panrit doing a good job of surviving. He needs to keep his feet moving. Tie up Paedsanlek. He cannot have another big shot. Land.
If Panrit could land a shot of his own, he might be able to equalize the game here, but
let's go!
Paedsanlek so patient. Keen is not really stepping too hard. So it'll be hard for Panrit to land that shot.
Stop!
Paedsanlek well aware.
Let's go!
The power and technique of Panrit.
Panrit. What a nice shot there, but Paedsanlek really looking to end the show.
Big power from both fighters here. Panrit seems to have pulled his wind back now. Trying to gain some momentum. But Paedsanlek laser focused. Constantly trying to get that elbow in there. To cause damage.
Panrit needs to earn some respect from Paedsanlek. There's a nice elbow there. The right hand to follow from Panrit. Paedsanlek still looking for the right hand. That's a good elbow.
Big elbow from the red corner.
Stop!
Forcing the clinch.
Step back. Let's go.
Losing round one. Let's see what round two has in store for us.
How will Panrit come back from that massive knockdown?
Stop!
Him. Left hook by Panrit.
Left hook by Panrit. Equalizes it, as you talked about, Achilles.
The will and determination from Panrit is a parallel as he comes back with more strikes.
Step back.
This is the action we expect from the home of Muay Thai. Panrit and Paedsanlek. Trade knockdowns here in our co-main event. Big left hook by Panrit. Equalizes it. And another left hook from Panrit. Paedsanlek with the elbows.
And Paedsanlek now on the back foot with the pressure. Panrit.
Step back.
What an amazing change of events, Sonny.
We expected this type of fight. Both men with so much on the line in this second fight. First one was a draw.
Step back.
Wow, so equal. First round knocked out for Paedsanlek. Second round knocked out.
Panrit forces Paedsanlek in the corner. Not sure how many more of those big punches Paedsanlek could take, Danny.
There's a big left hand and a right hand from Panrit again. I am so impressed by the chin, the conditioning shot by Panrit, surviving that knockdown and now putting the pressure on Paedsanlek. Now on the right hand.
Big punches, big exchanges. Both fighters going for the finish here. Pushing the action, looking for the finish. This might be the only way he can get the advantage, considering the speed advantage that Paedsanlek has over him. Panrit is looking like too much to handle. Looks like he might run away with this.